All right, I thought I would do some exercises here that would help you get into jig style picking. Again, a jig. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two. It's a 6/8 timing. So it's almost like fast waltz. One, two, three, 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 one, two, three. But to get into to do that picking, it's got to be down, up, down, down, up, because you want a downstroke on every one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, because it's emphasized. So you can do it single string. I'm just playing a G note, fifth fret on the D string. You can also do it on two strings. Down, up, down, down. This one's the easiest. Make a little G chord. So that's fifth fret, delta string, second fret, alpha string. Little G chord. So go down on the G. Up on the alpha, on the what's a bravo note, it's on the A string. Then two downstrokes on the G note again. So look at the right hand, this hand over here. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up. One, two, three, 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 one, two, three. All right, and once you master that, then make your pattern a little bit different. So now I'm inversed. I'm starting on the B note, on the A string. Down, up, down, up. Whoops, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, whoops. Get that picking pattern, and then maybe mix it up a little bit. Maybe start on the G string. That down, up, down, 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 down, up. So those are some things to practice. Once you get those, and that's about 3 minutes, I'm just going to play through Irish Washerwoman, see if you can pick it up. But once you get that picking pattern, you get the idea. So Irish Washerwoman, the melody, I'll play it slowly. Irish Washerwoman played right hand, down, up, down, down, up, because it's a jig, 6/8.